Well, we've gotten better every week. The vets in the room, they've really stepped up and they've shown us how to work, and we're getting the right play calls. You know, everybody's working out there. That man right there, he's doing a great job. So,
how much more comfortable do you feel now than, say, the first game of the season?
I'm not nervous anymore. I mean, just, I don't know what game this is, to be honest with you. But you're not a rookie anymore this part of the season. So.